EIT's test farm program has been designed to link startups who are looking to validate their agriculture solutions on farms in Southern and Eastern Europe.
The main challenge farmers are facing nowadays is reducing the negative impact that agriculture has on the environment.
The main problems of farmers today are unbalanced soils and the lack of organic matter on the soil.
In that sense, new technologies and different ways of operating are being introduced to reduce that impact. Hi, my name is Joaquín Gutiérrez and I'm from Tepro Consultores Agrícolas.
My name is Pedro Santos, I'm the CEO technician of Agrodrone, and we develop solutions for soil optimization.
After the matchmaking process, the startups visit the farms, meet the farmers, and discuss the details of the testing program and the scheduling of the test.
AgroShar helps these trees by providing more permanent water access and more nutrition availability. Our product is biochar-based with soil microbiology additions and mineral additions and helps the soil in the way of raising the mineral storage of the soil. For instance, on irrigation, our product saves about 20% water. On nitrogen, the runoff will be greatly reduced. Because it traps carbon onto soil, AgroShar will help to reduce the carbon footprint of this intensive system.
The main benefit Tepro has with the test farm program is being able to work and collaborate with new companies that can help us move forward in our business. We offer them the possibility to carry on with tests in different farms and with different crops, depending on the needs of each startup.
This test will be shown to important customers, and having such institutions validating this test will be very important in terms of credit to these potential markets we want to explore.
Once the startup obtains the results of the testing, EIT Food organizes a demo day on the farm where the startups can explain their product to potential investors and customers. Participants in the program also benefit from access to EIT Food's ample network of agronomists and farmers. And they also receive a 3,000 euro grant to offset their travel costs and the testing.